was granted asylum by the American authorities, Russia protesting. At Yucca Flats, Nevada, volunteers from American armed forces manned a trench situated in the area of one of the latest A-bomb explosions. The Atomic Energy Commission wished to find out what happens to personnel at various distances from the blast. I'd rather them than me. Apparently unharmed, the troops were promptly checked for radioactivity with Geiger counters. It's best to dust them off, too. The scene...